last time. I really hope you liked that last track. Welcome back to Rooftops Radio with Carrie. A gentle reminder, guys, not to overload the elevator when coming back with supplies. Last night, someone exceeded the max weight limit and it sounded like the cable was about to snap. If the elevator goes out, there's no guarantee that we can get it back up and running again. It's time for the best new music. Well, the best new music we can find. And we're back to Rooftops Radio with Carrie. I hope you enjoyed that last track. As the local DJ of this station, I want to just give a shout out to the division agent who scored us that sweet new radio.
Agent! Equipment. Looking to check
with
in?
With that gear, we can boost the signal.
Hi there.
Have a stable means of communication and find out who else is out there looking to join us. You know, without having to let them in the house before we get them. I don't know about you, but I could use a break from the news. Here's some music from one of our locals.
Check this.
Hi, I'm Grace. I've been asked to relocate to the base of operations and help you coordinate with other agents. Come see me when I get set up.
Int?
Listen up. There are rumors that there are wild edible plants near the river and in the abandoned park. The roots are edible and the tops can be used for kindling.
Hello? Come on over, Agent.
Here, Agent. You're gonna want to see this.
Let me guess, you're here to...
Keep
new Wiggly Book Club will meet at room 15 every Monday at 6 o'clock.
Sign up
and
leave your name on the notice board in the
Hello?
Month evening classes will be held in rooms 11 to 15.
Looking good, Agent.
For a full...
The roots can be roasted and turned into dandelion coffee. The greens and the flowers can be eaten raw, or we can make the...
Progress halted. Progress resumed. Progress resumed.
Hey, Agent. We got a project that's ready to be completed. Whenever you have the time.
I'm your host, Carrie. I think we can all for your afternoon. I hope you enjoyed that last track. Now, back to Rooftops Radio. As always, I'm your host, Carrie. A gentle reminder, guys, not to overload the elevator when coming back with supplies. Last night, someone exceeded the max weight limit and it sounded like the cable was about to snap. If the elevator goes out, there's no guarantee that we can get it back up and running again. And now, here's a little music to pass the time. And we're back to Rooftops Radio with Carrie. I hope you enjoyed that last track. I don't know about you, but I could use a break from the news. Here's some music from one of our local bands. Then our medics.
Friendly control point detected.
The True Sons are using this control point as some kind of supply depot. Not many guards, but the place is locked down.
Then we need another way in. Agent, this control point is built over an underground parking lot. There should be pedestrian access to the lower levels. Look for an elevator. Live broadcast here, Agent. Patching you through.
This is Agent Brooks to friendly units. The True Sons have me pinned down. I require assistance.